फ्रेंड्स वेलकम टू फ्री चेस वीडियोस फॉर ऑल। आई होप यू पीपल आर डूइंग वेल इन लाइफ। सो टुडे आई एम गोना डिस्कस वन मोर गेम इन नजडॉग वेरिएशन। सो द गेम दैट आई प्रिपेयर्ड फॉर यू, इट वॉज प्लेड बिटवीन विशी आनंद एंड गैरी कास्परोव इन 1998। सो इट्स 20 years, मोर देन 20 years बैक। सो इट वॉज द गेम वॉज प्लेड इन जर्मनी आई गेस, इन फ्रैंकफर्ट। So Vishy was playing with white pieces and Garry Kasparov was playing with black pieces. So let's dive into the game. So the game started with e4, c5, knight f3, d6, d4, cd, knight takes d4, knight f6, knight c3 and a6. So Vishy went for bishop e3, so the English attack. So we have seen here in my earlier videos, then here you can play e5. Okay, so after e5 the knight can comes to b3 or f3 or even f5. So here Garry played knight g4. So I think I have shown this move also. So here the bishop can come back to c1 or the bishop can go back to g5. So here Vishy went for g5. So this is the anti-English setup. Okay, so here black plays h6, so bishop h4, again g5, right? So bishop comes back to g3. So here bishop g7, now bishop e2. So after bishop e2, h5. So here Vishy goes for bishop takes g4. Now bishop takes g4 and f3, so bishop goes to d7. So here I just wanted to show you one more thing. So after bishop e2, black plays h5, right? So here you can play h4 also. Okay, so if black plays not knight c6, black can take the pawn, bishop takes h4, now knight c6. So this variation is also possible. Okay, let's go back. So after bishop g4, bishop takes d4, now f3, bishop d7. So after bishop d7, Vishy plays bishop f2. Okay, because next move from black it can be h4. So it's better you take the bishop to f2. So Garry played knight c6, normal move, queen d2, planning for long castle, now knight e5. So after knight e5, b3, because the knight was planning to come to c4 square. To stop that, b3. Now Garry played e6. So here instead of e6, I want to show you one more thing. So here you can play queen a5, right? So the plan is you can bring the rook to c file and you can attack the c3 knight. Okay, so white can play bishop e3, now e6, bishop takes g5, it's a free pawn, but knight d3 check, queen take d3, now queen takes g5. Okay, so this variation is also possible. Okay, let's go back. After b3, Garry played e6. It's also a good move, not a problem. So knight d2, rook c8, bishop d4. Why bishop d4? Because now if black can reposition his e5 knight to some other square, in that case this c3 knight would be attacked by the bishop and the rook. Okay, so there are two protectors from white side, the queen and knight, but it would be problematic for white. Okay, so to stop that, it's better to play bishop d4. Now b5, good move, knight d1, rook g8. So see here also Garry missed a very good move, because after knight d1, black can play f5. Okay, so or black could have gone for castle. So anyway, rook g8. Now yeah, knight e3, a5, now long castle, a4. So black is really pushing here to attack the king side. King b1, because the rook is on the c file, so it's better to move the king. So a takes b3, c takes b3, right? Okay, so after that rook 8, so the plan is to bring the queen into a file and attack the a2 pawn. So to stop that, bishop c3, rook a6. So now the plan is to put the queen on a8 and then attack the a2 pawn. Okay, now knight c2, bishop f8, knight b4 attacking the rook. Rook goes back to a8. Now knight d4, bishop e7, rook h e1, queen c8, bishop b2, queen b7, knight d c2, now f6. So this f6 move, it's not a very good move, because you would see here again Bishi goes for knight d4, h4, now g3, g4, so Bishi went for f4, now knight f3, knight takes f3, pawn takes f3, f5. Pawn takes g3, rook takes g3, but it's not a good move, because here comes a very good move from Bishi, that is queen h2. Rook goes to g5, bishop c1 attacking the rook. Rook goes to g7, now queen h5 check. Rook goes to f7, now queen takes f3. So here Kasparov resigned the game, because now if you can see, so what black can do, black can take the pawn, right? But you can't take the pawn with the pawn, because your queen would be hanging, and if you can't take the pawn on f5 with the queen also, so knight d5. So after knight d5, bishop e6 attacking the knight. So pawn takes f5, bishop takes d5, rook takes d5. Now rook can come to c8, queen can come to d1, now rook comes to c5, now queen d6. So it's almost over for black, but there are few counterplay, but I don't think black can survive this position. So yeah, so this is the game I wanted to show you. So let's go back to move number 18. I just want to show you one more thing. So here after knight d1, we have discussed the f5 move, right? So here black can play h4, because the plan is to push the pawn to h3 also. So to stop that, white plays h3. Now castle from black, castle from white, now f5, e takes f5, rook takes f5. So if you takes pawn takes f5, it won't be a very good move. So it's better you take with the rook, right? So here it could have been a good position for black also. So it's playable from black side. But yeah, anyway, he didn't go for that. So after knight d1, the move was rook h8. So after rook h8, we have seen it's bishop c3, right? No, after rook h8, knight e3. Sorry, not bishop c3, knight e3. Okay, so after knight e3, the move was a5. Yeah, so this is the game I wanted to show you. So there is one more game. I'm going to upload that also. The game was the game played between Murali Karthikeyan from India and MBL. So it was played 2 years back again, I guess, in 2018 in a top tournament. So I'm preparing that video also. I'll upload it and I'll give a link in the description section of this video so you can have a look into that game also. So it is also related to anti-English setup in Naidoov. So yeah. So guys, if you like the video, please share it with your friends and please subscribe my channel, and I'll try to upload few more Naidoov variation videos pretty soon. So till then, stay safe and all the best.